Another decisive game in the sixth round of Geneva Grand Prix. Grandmaster Li Chao defeated Pavel Janov. Li Chao, it was a very nice game, very well played. Congratulations. Can you tell us how it went?
You know, before, last time we played this opening, and I saw my media follow with me and play with him, play same idea, but I think maybe he, I think he should be improved. And again, I follow with my media love idea, and so I play Queen C2, and I think this idea by my media love, and I don't know why he don't play this line to play with Janov, but I just want to see how can play this opening, yeah.
So it worked well for you?
Yeah, of course, because, but you know, I couldn't remember after B5 and how to play. When I'm playing, I think maybe I just choose Bishop B3 or Bishop A2, mm-hmm. two moves, and finally I choose Bishop B3, but maybe I should play Bishop A2, but until now I don't know because I don't have a computer. Yeah.
Okay, we'll check at home. Mm-hmm. In general, do you employ lots of ideas of Omedjarov or some other player? Do you have anyone special to follow?
I think in the world, we both are attack player, and sometimes he follows me, and sometimes I follow with him. Okay. But we never talk about mm-hmm. opening, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Maybe sometime you should work together.
I hope, but maybe, you know, his rating very high now, so... Mm-hmm. I think if he invite me, I want to.
Okay, we'll speak to Shahrer about this. Earlier today, we spoke with your student, Bai Jin Shi. He gave us an interview. He said that he is helping you here to prepare for the games.
Mm-hmm. Yes, because you know, last time, another student, Xu Xiangyu, followed mm-hmm. with me, and this time they changed, and I want to give them more chance to meet Super Grandmaster, and I think it's better for improve, yeah.
But Bai Jin Shi told us that he won 3 tournaments this year only, so obviously working with you, it pays dividend.
I couldn't remember how many Open he wins, but I think he should be improved step by step, and I hope my student can be very strong, better strong than me, yes.
Okay, we hope the same. It is a mutual benefit. He's helping you to prepare for the games. You are teaching him. He's advancing every day. He told us that he made a big progress since you started to work together. Mm-hmm. And I just wanted to ask you how many students you have and with how many players you have under your tutorage. Yeah.
Ah, okay. Actually, I have around 10 students mm-hmm. and teaching every day, and so that's why before my opening not so good, and because I give them too much time. And this year, I want to become, I want to change, so I give them more time to improve by themselves. And you know, actually, I have a club, and me and Wang Yue, we make a club. So if I have tournament, he will teach me. If he have tournament, I will teach him. But usually I teach more than him and my students. Bai Jin Shi maybe is best one, and Xu Yangyu is second. And last time in Tar, I also have a student. And I think my student rating around 6 player, 2-4, 2-5, something like this, and yeah, and 4 player, of course they have some women player, and mm-hmm. rating not so high, and I hope they can together training and become more strong than before, yeah.
Okay, thank you very much, we'll speak again tomorrow.